industry is, in my family at least, has not been something where all women have been working. But my mom was different. Well, my grandmom was a homemaker. But my grandfather and my grandmother were very, very supportive and really encouraged my mom and her sister to do what they're passionate about. Not a lot of women worked back then, at least from where we were or where my mom was. Back then in India, education was available, but you really never saw women in the IT field really going forward with it. She really took it to the furthest extent she could. She's been working in IT right from the beginning of her career. My mom really took it to the next level. You know, the one thing she's really inspired me is she has been a strong woman, a willful woman right through the start. She's just an inspiration to me and as well as to my kids. My mom's a math geek. Nana always goes to my mom for math. And there was a time when she actually came to me and asked me, "Mom, can you help me with this problem?" And I looked at the question and I was like, "I don't understand it, let me read it." And by the time I finished reading like a third line, she's already got the answer. She tells me, "I clearly think that math has skipped a generation." Nana and my mom bond together like crazy, and sometimes I'm jealous because she tells her stuff that I want to know.
Like I said, they always taught me like step out of my comfort zone, so I think that it's an important like skill to have.
Yeah, I really hope I'm inspiring her. I try my best to make sure I'm that role model. I actually would put it the other way around. My kids inspire me to step up and do extra every time.
I think that her work is really important to her, and so that means it's really important to me too. They inspire me to get out of my comfort zone and do more than I think I can.